age. So diverse audience will be like someone is 20, someone's 21, someone's 30, someone's 40 plus, right? Age, gender, race, there are a lot of things that are covered in diversity. Now, how does diversity come into play when you talk about a company? So let's say gender, the percentage of women that are there, race, different kinds of people. From, let's talk about India, people from different states, people who talk, speak in different languages. People, even see if technology wise we talk about the stack, people who know different technologies, that is also diversity. Right? Next is inclusion. So what is inclusion now? Inclusion is the most important part, because what it talks about is how you make people feel at home. You can have a diverse audience, you can have thousands of people there, but if they don't feel that they belong, then there would be no productivity, right? So inclusion is the achievement of work environment in which all individuals are treated fairly and respectfully. That's all. Like, everyone should have equal rights, everyone should be treated the same way. Next is equity. Equity is again that everyone should have same opportunities. So equity is, this happens because it is something that is inherent. For example, take an example here, let's say someone has a kid, a girl child, alright, 5 year old, what will you get her for a toy? A makeup set maybe? Nail paint? If it's a guy, or get that, you will get them like, if it's a guy, it's always cars or scooters or, you know, toys like that. So that forms conditioning the mind, and you know, that way when they grow up, that is the kind of things they'll be interested in. Right? So there are some advantages that you have inherently because of who you are. For example, let's talk about like class privilege. For example, I had a very good education, right? I had that privilege of good education. There are a lot of people who come from different backgrounds who do not have the same privilege. So that is a bias that exists, and we need to work to remove that. So again, cognitive bias. So cognitive bias, this means this is things that come to you without even thinking, right? So, split second decisions that you make without even thinking. So, if you see, forget everything, if you see two people, one is very tall and one is like a little short, and if I ask you who would be good in basketball, you'd probably say the taller one. Because that is a bias that is in your head, that you think tall people are better at basketball. Might be the shorter one is pretty great. But it's a bias, you don't even think about it and it comes to you. So it is necessary, all of us have it, but we need to work on removing it. Okay, so why diversity is important? Airbags. Everyone knows what airbags are. So initially when airbags were made, it was just all men who were involved in making airbags. Right? So what happened was that when the cars were released, the airbags did not work for children and females, and so many people died because of that. Just because of that one little thing was not considered. To give you another example, I'm sure someone must have seen it. There's this video doing the rounds about soap dispenser. So there's a soap dispenser. Yeah, this black guy goes and he tries to get soap. It doesn't come. He tries again, it still doesn't come. You know, there's like 10-15 times, and then finally he takes a tissue, he puts it there and it comes. So that's a bias in the software that doesn't recognize it. Again, there's another example. There was this software that the US government was using to find out, you know, who would be more likely to come to the language. And it was found that if you see two people, same age, same everything, except for different race, the white guy algorithm would say that he is less likely to come at a friend, which is a bias. So which is why we need diversity in tech teams, so that when we build software, all of this does not come up. Okay. So because everyone is going to use that software. Just if only certain people are involved in making that software, they will not be able to think of everything. It's not even their fault. Right? You know what you need. You don't are in the executive board, so it becomes better when there are no women on the executive board. it's, what happens is, if this font is too small, some people may not be able to read, right? Color placement, right? At Drupal this year, there was a sign language also available, which is great because there are people who cannot speak and they would be able to, or they would be able to understand. Then, people from here will be known in the community. That is when people will be